ride on a merry-go-round when I was a kid. Those animals on the merry-go-round had me off my list. Now since I've grown, the world I roam, I'm riding every day. And when I get to Africa, the natives hear me say, I love to ride a camel and go bumpity-bumpity-bump. It's easy, all you do is hold his humpity-humpity-hump. When I ride bucking broncos, I fall off like a chump. So I love to ride a camel and go bumpity-bumpity-bump. I joined a lot called the BTOE not so long ago. And when they came to initiate me, oh, 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 they had a goat, a billy goat. They told me I must ride. I saw the horns upon that goat, and then I loudly cried. I love to ride a camel and go bumpity-bumpity-bump. I may be dumb, but I'm no Andy Gumpity-Gumpity-Gump. That goat came up behind me, and I still feel the lump. I love to ride a camel and go bumpity-bumpity-bump. I met a friend with a flivver one day, what a piece of tin. He said to me, if you're going my way, come on, hop right in. Of all the rides I ever took, that was the worst of all. We rattled, skidded, jumped, and shook, and our friend heard me call. I love to ride a camel and go bumpity-bumpity-bump. Just like a flea, those leaping leaners keep you on the jump. I cannot sit on anything unless it's nice and plump. So I love to ride a camel and go bumpity-bumpity-bump. I took a trip on the Erie one day, what a railroad line. And every foot of the track we rode on jarred me on my spine. The brakeman and conductor and the poor old engineer all gathered round and listened while I warbled loud and clear. I love to ride a camel and go bumpity-bumpity-bump. Each mile on that old Erie I went bumpity-bumpity-bump. It's all right if you stand, but if you sit down, you're a chump. So I love to ride a camel and go bumpity-bumpity-bump.